ensure the comfort and enjoyment of everyone, please respect the cast, staff and all those around you. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the show.
Come in close, now it's time to tell you one thing. Every show can be ruined by a ring, ring. Now's the time, do it while I sing. 'Cause no one's gonna like you if your phone rings. Hurry up so that we can start the show. Thank you so much. Now turn off your cell phone. Sugar, sugar. Sugar butter, sugar butter, sugar butter flour, sugar butter flour, sugar butter flour, sugar butter flour.
My hands pluck the things I know that I'll need. I take the sugar and butter from the pantry. I add the flour to begin what I am hoping to start. And then it's down with the recipe and bake from the heart. Sugar and butter and flour and butter. What's inside? Everyone wants to know what's inside. Of an old routine.
Days keep coming,
one out, one in.
All these same things we're always opening up, letting the day in. Over a cup, we'll say hello. How you been? Looking around, seeing the same things every day.
Here we go, sis, and we'll keep our foes.
just one line. Come on, negative. Focus on the negative.
This will all be alright.
It was only one night. Someone send me a sign.
One line, one line.
That means the test is ready. This is it.
When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what?
What?
I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date. What scares me the most? What scares me the most? Is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from you? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it given back? I couldn't live with that. Just fine inside my shell-shaped mind. This way I get the best view, so that when he sees me, I want him to
Dawn, don't you think you're being a little, I mean, maybe just a tad?
I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I could end up a miserable wife. Sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. I'm out of hiding. Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door? Someone who, when he sees me, wants to again.
Sugar, sugar.
Coming.
It's a bad idea, me and you.
to come to. Yes, a very poor idea, me and you. Hearts stop racing, let's face it. Making mistakes like this will make worse. Well, it's already pretty bad. Life stop running, it's time we just let this thing go. It was a pretty good bad idea, wasn't it though? Hearts keep racing, let's make mistakes. Let us say so what? The make worse, well, it's already pretty bad. This secret is safe, no reason to cry it away. When there's a lot to be had, hold me tight as I tell myself that you might make sense and make good what has been just so bad. Let's see this through.
It's a pretty good bad idea.
Me and you.
Dark, dark chocolate pie.
Take this bad idea and light this fire.
Blow your spark into oil and fire.
Chance won't come every single day, so don't throw it away. Don't throw it away.
We might burn, but we might get saved. I don't feel much fire at all these days.
Go ahead, throw your rocks at me from your little glass house and then take off running. You're no better than me. We both made mistakes, haven't we? I won't undo what I'm doing to sit in judgment of what makes us human. I don't claim to be proud, but my head won't be hung in shame. I didn't plan it, but the light turned to red and I ran it. And I'm still standing. It's not what I wanted, but now that it's right here, I understand it. A story written by my own hand. It's life fighting right at your blood and remind you you're here to open your eyes and look around and see the sky when you're on the ground. I didn't plan it, but that's life, and I'm finally feeling alive. It's not right, but it's mine and it's finally something to feel.
Dear baby, if you ever want to know the story of how we bought your crib, I'll tell you. Your crib was bought with the money I was going to use to buy us a new life. The Springfield Pie Contest is starting next week, and you and I will not be in attendance.
It's not simple to say
days. I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be. Just get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, getting stronger each day, till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes. There's been a God who used to be.
Tiny hands. flower.